What's up, YouTube? So I'm back here with another tvOS 10 jailbreak video. This one's going to cover installing Netflix on your tvOS jailbroken device. This should work with tvOS 9 and tvOS 10. This won't work on the tvOS 11 because it's not needed. tvOS 11 can install most of these applications already with no problem. So if you've been holding off on this jailbreak, you definitely should jump on it now. If you own an Apple TV 4, you can actually downgrade your device. As of today, Apple might fix that, but it is Thursday the 15th of February. So hopefully if you guys see this video in time, you can downgrade and use this jailbreak. Now, of course, one of the big things that everybody uses their TVs for is Netflix. And with the release of this jailbreak, Netflix actually doesn't allow installations under tvOS 11. So if you updated your device and then you downgrade back to tvOS 10, you can't install Netflix. So NitoTV, he's on Twitter here, he actually built this entire awesome jailbreak, has released a patch called Dale's Dead Bug, and this will allow you to install Netflix on your Apple TV. Now, I've gone ahead and installed it here, and I'm going to show you guys that I can actually install Netflix. So we're going to jump on the App Store and Netflix install. Now you can see, instead of being prompted to update to iOS or tvOS 11, it just actually installs. And so there you guys go. Now you can use Netflix on your jailbroken Apple TV. So definitely downgrade. If you're wondering about other applications, so Dale's Dead Bug tweak allows you to install any tvOS 11 only applications on your tvOS 10 device or tvOS 9. The developer has said that he updated the tweak so that Netflix and Amazon Prime work natively. The other things like YouTube not working correctly or Plex not working correctly will come in later updates, and other applications may not work as well, but most of them should just work. Anyways, guys, if you've been holding off on the jailbreak because you weren't able to get Netflix, now is definitely the time to downgrade your Apple TV before Apple stops signing it and jump on it. I hope this video was helpful for you guys, and if you like more of this, comment below, let me know, and I will do more videos on the Apple TV jailbreaks. Thanks for watching, we'll see you again next time.